It's just what I wanted.
Good food is one of my weaknesses.
It's smooth and pretty. This ring will make me feel like we're together. Always.
You are beautiful.
I am a man, you feathered scum. Wow. Is this what they call a pocket watch?
What is it?
Not exactly a meal.
I'll make good use of this. A man must sharpen his mind as well as his blade.
Look at me! Do you like what you see? Lord Nobunaga is worthy of my life. My body and my mind belong to him. No one shall stand in the Lord's way. Jubei, you and that hateful woman Takajo must die! Ha! Here we go. I'll go to Yaku Village and kill her. The chase is on!
Damn.
Don't run. I can handle this. You need to go!
She revealed that she was my mother and told me about my father.
One day, I met your father and fell in love with him at first sight.
Oh,
It was destiny.
This woman told me that it is the Yagyu clan's mission to stop the demons when they rise up to the surface. For this, the chief of the Yagyu clan had an affair with a woman from the Oni clan, and they had a baby of Oni origin. A long time ago, the Oni on Earth and the demons of the underground fought a great war. In the end, the demons won, and the Oni were scattered. I never knew my mother, so a woman appeared all of a sudden and claimed to be my mother, and stated that I have the blood of the Oni clan. I can't just accept it immediately.
Chubei.
But if it's true, if this is my destiny, I'll accept it. I'll be this Oni warrior, and I will destroy the demons!
Thank you.
What's wrong, Oyu?
Jubei, you told me that she is still your mother, even if she is from the Oni clan. Do you really believe that?
I was raised without knowing who my mother was. Now that I've met her, I can take comfort in the knowledge that I was never alone.
But what if they weren't related by blood? Would they still truly feel like mother and child?
What? Oyu? What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing.